and Jimmy. All four of us are going to the Christmas party at Andy's house.
Yes, I can't wait to go to Andy's house. Christmas party will be awesome. I'm so excited.
I know you're excited, Wendy.
Ugh, I don't want to go to Andy's house. Christmas party is stupid.
Jamie, we are going to Andy's house and that's final. We are going to the Christmas party at his house. Just quit having a hateful attitude right now, or else you're grounded. Do you understand?
Yes, Dad. I will go to the Christmas party at Andy's house.
Good. Anyway, let's get going right now. Hello. Good to see you again. Good to see you too. Remember, we had Thanksgiving dinner at my house. The time that your putrid son Jamie ruined Thanksgiving dinner.
Yes, Gordon.
I remember that my son Jamie deliberately ruined Thanksgiving dinner. He was throwing a fit. I remembered that Jamie wanted round table pizza when he refused to eat his Thanksgiving dinner. I agree with you, Henry. Anyways, Merry Christmas, everyone.
Merry Christmas, everyone.
You all could make it.
Well, I'm not happy about this Christmas party.
Jamie,
I hate this
you better
party.
Shut your mouth right now.
I agree with your father. Just stop misbehaving or else you're grounded. Understood?
Yes, Mom and Dad. I will quit misbehaving right now.
Good. Anyways, let's enjoy this party. Thanks for inviting us.
You're welcome.
Come on. Let's play some Christmas party games. Come on, everyone. Let's eat some food. We're hungry. I agree with my cousin Andy.
Yeah. Let's eat some food.
I agree with my wife, Megan. Now let's eat.
Wow, I love this Christmas party. It's totally awesome.
I agree with you, Wendy. We love this party frightfully much.
I love this party very much.
I agree with Aunt Megan, Uncle Henry. Yes, Andy. We know the Christmas party is awesome and fun. We enjoy this party.
Look, this Christmas tree is pretty with ornaments, lights, and the star. I love this tree.
I agree with you, Gordon. We love this tree. These glass ornaments look pretty. Be careful with the ornaments. The ornaments could easily shatter if you're not careful.
However, let's eat right now.
Look, this food is disgusting.
Oh, come on, Jamie. This food is delicious.
But I detest this food. It tastes disgusting.
Jamie, watch your attitude. Just be grateful.
Nope, no way, never. I will not be thankful, you idiot.
You are being ungrateful. Quit having a horrid attitude. Or else I will tell your parents about your putrid attitude.
You know what? I will destroy this party, you hateful saddle lover.
Hey! The word saddle is racist and horrid forever. Saddle is also a prohibited racist word forever. So never use that racist word and I'm dead serious. And don't you dare destroy this party, or else you're in big trouble. I'm not kidding.
You know what? I'm destroying this party right now, you blockhead.
I saw you destroying this Christmas party. Now this mess happened thanks to you.
Now, Molly, my mom, Uncle Gordon, and Aunt Carly have to clean up this mess because of Jamie. Jamie will be grounded for sure. I'm serious.
Now this will take some time to clean up this entire mess because of Jamie. Shame on him.
I know. Jamie will be punished by his parents.
Come on, Jamie. We are going home right now. You will be grounded when we get home.
I agree with your father. Let's go home right now.
Jamie, how dare you misbehave at the Christmas party? You purposely destroyed the party. What were you thinking? What is wrong with you? Shame on you. You must be ashamed of yourself. It's your fault. That is it. You are grounded, 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 grounded for 9 days.
That means no video games, no TV, no computer, no phones, no movies, no Flintstones, no Mickey Mouse Clubhouse, and no Mickey Mouse Funhouse.
Go to your room right now.